Hey everybody, Skullring here, and we're back with some more Turbo Pug. Alright, let's get started. I think we are only, what, two characters away from completing it all? Yeah, Sombrero, Little Pug, and I forget which one this one is. Alright, we're gonna go with Rainbow Pug today. Let's see how this does. Oh, too many jumps there. I haven't played this in quite a while, so I hope I'm not super rusty. And I hope everybody's been doing good. I know I haven't been uploading as much as I used to, but that's because a lot of crap has been happening. I won't go into detail. Oh! And he died. But I hopefully will be back with more videos other than just one video every 2 weeks. I know that sucks. So hopefully I'll be coming back with some more Cherry Patch, some more Final Fantasy, some Hearthstone. And if anybody has any suggestions, leave them in the comments down below. If you'd like to see a series, you can find me at Skullring666 on Steam if you want to see what games I have. I just got Stardew Valley. I don't know if anybody's interested in seeing that, since it's practically everywhere you go. We're doing pretty good. Now that I said that, we're gonna die. Yes, I knew it. A little under 5,000. No new puppy yet. Let's go with Santa Pug. Perfect. Just love the heck out of pugs. If anybody follows me on Twitter, they should know that because I repost all the pug pictures I can ever find. Oh my god, I'm jumping way too much. I gotta calm down. Oop. And that was just bad on my part. For some reason it's not double let me double jump. Does Santa one not let me double jump? I guess I'll go back to Rainbow. Yeah, double jump like that. Still sad about the penguin, man. That is so pitiful. Just walks right off the cliff and dies. If you haven't seen that, you can just go back into the, I think this is the actual last episode that I recorded was showing off the little penguin. But my god, that penguin. Boo! I pucked it up. Alright. Man, I'm failing bad today. I am so rusty. I think he's a little too fast for me right now. We'll go Jack-o'-lantern Pug. Lights us up in the dark. Wow, I'm really failing. I'm so sorry, everybody. Alright, let's see if I can get above 100, you know, come on. There you go, over 1,000. Alright, doing pretty good. I should stop saying that. I don't want to jinx myself. Alright. Pug powers unite! Question for everybody. What is your favorite breed of dog or favorite type of cat? I'd like to know. My favorite breed of dog obviously is Pug. And favorite cat is Maine Coon. Still haven't unlocked these two yet. Alright, we'll go with the black bug. Alright. I know I'm gonna get electrocuted any minute. Or not. Alright, doing pretty good. Into lava I go for just saying I'm doing pretty good. I have to stop saying that. Now I got the curse of the pugs. Alright. Yeah. Yikes. I'm doing bad. Yeah, let's see if the kitty cat will save us today. Meow. Yeah. I don't know if I just said it, but my favorite kitty cat is Maine Coon kitty cats. They are so fluffy and lovable. Oh my god, I'm failing so bad. I'll give it like 2 more tries and I'm probably gonna call it here. And we're just going to keep the series open until we unlock everything. So, it's not going to be a super long series. Come on, kitty. You can do it, kitty. Kitty Powers. Ugh. Alright, last try. We'll go with the penguin. No, we'll go with the hamster. Come on, Hamparo. I had a little pet hamster back when I was a kid. Kinda miss him. I had so many pets when growing up, but not anymore, sadly. How'd he die? He can't take big falls? I didn't land on any spikes. Alright, this will be the last try. And I got electrocuted. Thankfully not dead. Alright, well, that's all for today. We'll get the last two pugs, coming up soon, hopefully. I'll look online, see how many points we're away. And, we'll come back to trying to get them. But as always, I hope everybody had a good one, and later.